Matinee affair on a Monday in downtown Buffalo as we see the Devils for the first time this year.
And leaves it in the corner. Now Ristolainen lost it there, went around behind him, and got it out in front of the shot right in front of the goal.
Here's Ristolainen, takes the puck, throws it up the wall to nobody. He turns it over and just gives the New Jersey Devils a free opportunity to come skating in and test Chad Johnson. Those mistakes can't happen.
Puck bounced into the corner. Josephson trying to steal it back again, but the Devils hold it in there. Getting it around behind the net to try to get it out in front. Neeson, another whack at it, right beside the goal, and score! From behind the goal line, it's banked into the net, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
Neeson there just throwing the puck to the front of the net. I think it goes right off 23's face right here. Yeah, it does. Right off his forehead into the net. Simon Neeson is going to be the guy that's going to be credited with this goal.
And has to chase after it and fling it across ice. He got it over to Hall. Hall hangs onto it on the wall, flipped it free, and reach shot went off the crossbar, I believe, and it's deflected and came away and is punched back down into Jersey covered territory. Over to Beaulieu. Beaulieu drills it right across ice into the corner for Griffith. Griffith to the point it comes. Another long screen shot. That dribbles and sent back into the corner. Off the boards. Oposo scooping the backhand in. Schneider. I can play it off into the corner again. Deflected around the boards, but not out. Sabres holding it in there, trying to get it out in front. Oh, and shot just wide of the open net.
Benoit Pouliot picks up the puck, throws it to the front. It's going to change direction a couple different times, but Sam stays with it and just tries to touch it towards the net. Just put it to the right side, missing the far post.
Held in by Hischier. Hischier around behind the Saber net, trying to get away, and he slipped. Got it out in front. The shot, the score. Tipped in from beside the net on the move by Hischier to get it out in front, and the Island or the Devils have a 2-0 lead.
They lose the draw. Good effort by the New Jersey Devils coming up with this puck, working it down low. Scandell is in pursuit, doing all he can do, stopping and starting. But right there, the man in front falls. Tennyson, and not able to get up in time to recover, to get a hold of his man before he's able to tuck it into the net.
There's a pass going to Griffith. He gets it over the line. Griffith got it in front. The shot right on, and Cole Schneider got a piece of that to knock it to the side as the buzzer ends the period.
Now Sabres get a glorious opportunity right at the buzzer here. Ryan O'Reilly driving through to the net. Corey Schneider makes the save. And the Sabres not able to get on the board.
Back to the point, held in and worked off to Hischier. Hischier's got it once more. Hischier steered beside the net. It bounced up in the air. The rebound, Johnson held his ground and taken away by Josephson and eased down the ice. Back to the point it comes, kept in by Butcher. Butcher dumped it off. That went off the skate. He came right to Butcher again, to the other side to Bratt. Bratt took a squeeze shot in front. The rebound was saved by Johnson. He held his ground. Got time. Back to Ristolainen. To Eichel again. Eichel got it across ice, and it's shot right on the rebound. Oh, that jumped over a stick. Devils keeping it in from Coleman's pass. Goes on into the corner. Going after it, Mueller. He got checked and went to center. Kane racing after it. Kane gets it over the line. There's Kane penalty coming up here. The shot, they score! That's what his coach wants. Hard work. He kept his nose right to the grindstone and finally chipped it in.
Winning the battle on the wall. Ristolainen is able to move this puck forward. Evander Kane lunging, poking the puck away from the New Jersey Devil player and gets in behind two. There was a delayed penalty on the play as well, but he hangs on to it and with full extension on his forehand gets Corey Schneider off that post, hangs on long enough where he's able to tuck it in between the bottom of his skate and the post.
Kane rips it over the line, cooking shot right on! Schneider made the save. That's knocked down and dribbled away to center, and the Devils come back again. Bringing it into Buffalo territory, cleared in front, the backhand, they score! And New Jersey comes right back, and the Sabres are haunted by a shorthanded goal again.
And he goes, nice cross ice pass. Brad hangs on to the puck. Chad Johnson's coming from the left side across. And then just a quick move at the last second to go to his backhand. Brad's able to tuck the puck into the empty net.
Puck bounces up in the air inside the Sabres line. Lost in front of the net, cleared away, backhand, they score! Another defensive turnover by Buffalo leads to the fourth New Jersey goal. And the Devils on Marcus Johansson's effort are up 4-1.
Jack Eichel wins the draw. That's Taylor Hall jumping through, and he's the one that's going to open this up and get everybody backed off. And Marcus Johansson's the guy following up behind.
Puck's cleared to the line, not out. Devils keeping it in. Cleared across ice. Dumped in front of the shot. They score! That was deflected in front of the net as Brett gets another one, and it's 5-1.
Here's the shot from Hall on the side. Brad goes driving through the middle. It just reaches out and redirects. Rasmus Ristolainen thinks he's got him, thinks he's got him tied up, but that post, the puck is just deflected far post and in.
Tucked across ice on the other side. Now whacked back behind the net and on to Hischier. Hischier still takes a look, got it back to the point. Long shot grabbed and held by Johnson. Ristolainen to Kane. Kane trying to get it in front of the net. Got away from two. Now he gets it again. And he takes his shot that went off the leg and sailed out in front of the net. The Devils start back with a 2-on-1. Coming in over the line. Brad got it across ice. They score! The 2-on-1 break, and the goal is scored by Johansson, his second, to make it 6-1.
Just a turnover down low. Puck pops right up through the center. Quick pass with glance into Brad. Beautiful saucer pass from Brad Johansson back, and he tucks it into the empty net. Chad Johnson out challenging way out on top side of the blue paint.
Pass going to Zacha. Bringing it in over the line to the other side. Hall with his shot right on. Tipped in the other direction. Josephson in over the line with Pouliot, and the pass is intercepted. Left it back there. He's right with his shot, and that one comes off the pipe, I think, and around on the boards. Tapped around the Tennyson shot. That's blocked at the D. Molson kept it in by getting it into the corner. Back to the point. Long shot, and Schneider will hang on to it. Nudged out at center ice by Wood. And Wood is much more physical than his daddy was. And over the line now. Wood's after it again with his shot, and that one goes off the goal post. Going through onto his backhand. Feeds it in the other direction. Commonville. To Kane, trying to wrap around, and Schneider scores! Kane jammed it into the net. Schneider thought he had it pinned there, but he got there. Kane stuck with it again. Only 5 seconds left on the clock, and that's going to do it here at KeyBank Center. Well, I have a feeling that you won't be the only one in that category, because this was ugly almost from the get-go as far as the Buffalo Sabres were concerned.